Hey, what's up you guys, AtticTube here, and today I'm back with a new video. First of all, I want to say sorry for not uploading for a while. I've been quite busy with school and uploading a video was not possible. But today I have a review of a cool microphone extension arm called Justin. I bought this extension arm on Amazon for 15 bucks, and with shipping it was around $20, which is a steal in my opinion. The build quality of this boom arm is very good and very smooth to adjust to your liking. It has three points that can bend to make it very adjustable, and the springs hold up very well. I use a blue Yeti, which is quite heavy at 1.2 pounds, but the extension arm holds it up without any problems. Only when it's almost horizontal, it won't hold it up. But that's no issue for me, since I only use it vertically. Often, when I don't use my microphone, I can put it to the side for more space. And when I want to use it, I can just pull it in front of me. Assembling the microphone arm is very easy. First of all, screw the base to the table for the arm to sit in. Then take the arm and put it in the slot. Tighten the screw to make it fit snugly, but do not over tighten it so that it won't rotate. Also make sure that the base isn't too far away from where you're sitting. After that, take off the microphone stand and screw off the screw beneath it. If you have a blue Yeti, you will have to use this piece, but not all microphones need it. Then take your microphone and screw it into the base. Now you can screw the microphone onto the stand till it's tight enough. Some microphones you can screw onto the base without using a piece. Now you can run your cable to the microphone and plug it in. You can use some zip ties to clean up the cable behind the arm and make it look better. All in all, it's a good microphone stand for the money and it does the job for me. But yeah guys, I hope you liked this video. I will try to upload more this time. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video.